So there was this moment where, you know, the young prince was being, you know, killed by the Dagdemore, you know, and Alanon was, you know, racing across the, I don't know, part of the Four Lands to get there to save them, and when he arrived, it was too late, and the Dagdemore had run his sword through Daniel McPherson's character, that one, Aaron, right, and. In the scene, it just said that Alanon stood upon the rocky outcrop, witnessing the death of the young prince, and he sent a shockwave through the ground, you know, to stop the Dagdemore. And when it came to the moment, it was like Alanon just got up there and went like. And I thought, oh God, surely he must say something here, you know, like rather than just. And so the director said, yeah, it's a good point, but we don't have any dialogue. And I said, okay. And the director was like, can you come up with something? And I went, okay, sure. And so, you know, he said, I'm going to go over here and shoot something. You can come up with something, and when I come back, we'll shoot it and use whatever dialogue you came up with. So. So I thought, what would Alanon say as he watches the death of this young prince, you know, and he got there too late. And so the director came back and he was like, okay, have you got a line, a spell? And I said, yeah, I got one. And he went, okay, what is it? And I said, just film, I'll just break it out, you know. And he went, okay. So he went down, he's going, okay, an action. And I grabbed my staff and I hit the ground. I went, Rakuf Rathom. The shockwave went through. And the director was like, oh, it was good. Awesome. That sounded great. That sounded just like Druid speech. And I was like, yeah, cool, eh? He's like, yeah. Let's do it again. Okay, do it again. Rakuf Rathom. Awesome. That's it. Got it. So we all walked down the hill and got into the minibus that would take us back to the production site. And the director's sitting next to me and he goes, That line sounded perfect. I was like, yeah, thanks. And he goes, what was it? Like, you just came up with it? Like, and I said, yeah, it's mother backwards. it's like Alanon gets up and he's like, mother. And funnily enough, I got contacted, like, we had a scene this season. On the second season, where I was I can't tell you what happens, but we're in a very, very bad predicament, and I broke it out again. There's a season 2 repeat of this line, and they know about it, right? But the lady in America, when I had to do ADR, you know, I had to do some ADR work, they said, oh, we have to repeat. She sent me this message. She said, we have to repeat that line that you said, whatever it was. What was it that you said? And so I sent her this very eloquent email, you know, saying, oh, it's Rakuf Rathom. And if you read it backwards, you'll probably know what it means. So, it was a very funny moment, you know, just to have that as kind of a bit of a legend behind one of the spells and a bit of fun on set.